I don't care. Well, you know what you should do when you go in there? Just talk to and ask for anybody who's like a sales manager at the Subaru place. Lots of... Most of these situations, they don't even know what they're doing. Just play stupid, you know? Uh-huh. Well, you, I mean, if you're betting on the Jets, you moron. Let me ask you a question. You think the Jets really have a chance of winning?
Yeah, I do. I think they have a chance.
Who told you that?
Mike.
And where are you going to go after that?
I'm going to go to the park.
Ah! You know what? You got to do what you got to do, but I don't think there's going to make a difference down there with those guys.
How you doing?
Okay. Good. Can I have a glass of water, please?
Just a minute. Small plane.
Yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is Captain J.F. Tavor. Thanks for joining us to Birmingham this afternoon. We're going to have a slight delay here due to weather in Birmingham. They have given us clearance to take off yet due to a severe tornado, hurricane, or perfect storm. In addition to that, we have a few maintenance issues. Broken wing and something's wrong with the safety-related part of the plane. We'll be getting underway here in just a few minutes, though. Should be to Birmingham on time. Thanks for flying with us and sit back and enjoy the ride.